Hey guys, Alex and Logan here today, bringing to you Sonic Adventure Director's Cut.
Woo!
Yeah, none of that. Alright, let's get started. Just jump right on in. We got this on the Humble Bubble Bubble.
Humble Bundle.
And we're gonna play Sonic so we can blast through with Sonic Speed!
Memes!
Epic memes.
Watch this woman slide while she moves her leg in a vaguely human-like manner.
They're robots! Let's break the animals out of them! Oh look, it's Navi.
Red Navi.
When Sonic has parkour.
And here's
parkour.
Sonic doing things that he doesn't do in the actual game. Staring at a pixelated skyline.
This is head.
We're still relevant, right?
And this is the first line that Sonic says voiced in
We're hip with the kids.
We're super hip on fly, dude. Gas prices.
Yeah, the sky.
Definitely not your sales.
SSPD.
It's
Power
the Power
Rangers.
Rangers.
SPD Power Rangers to the rescue. Except for where you're not surrounded.
Oh my gosh, there's the ring in the guts.
They didn't update our models from the Dreamcast version.
Oh my gosh, they need to
watch
like
as our muzzle flashes don't move.
They need to like HD and revoice this entire game.
Let me moonwalk away.
Thanks, Captain Obvious. Your weapons are useless.
With my multicolored muzzle flash.
Yes, a police shootout. It's so much fun.
Bullets can't hurt him, but me smashing into him can.
All right, Logan. Let's do it to it. The easiest boss in the game. No, you do it. And we're alternating, so I want to get Emerald Coast.
You played Emerald Coast the last time we tried to play this.
Well, too bad. I like things to be consistent, and Epic Coast Hill said is the best.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go ahead and give some trivia on this game. The reason that Chaos was a water monster was that for the main villain, they wanted something impressive that basically could not be done on, like, the PS1 or the Nintendo 64 in terms of having a realistic-looking water creature. So that's why they went with the water god Chaos.
Yeah, those water graphics.
Or as Sonic calls him, where you going? Big Drip.
Oh. Yes, those are definitely the best water graphics in any game I've ever
seen. Well, for 1998.
Wow, yeah, 1998. Sonic's although this is like 2001 or something.
The DX version is 2003.
Oh, well, I was not into video games.
Meanwhile,
it's chaos, the god of destruction.
It's exposition, man. I'm fat. And I have a mustache! And suddenly beach.
Mm-hmm. I love this level. Oh. But Alex won't let me play it.
Hey, when we go back to play it again, you can do it.
Play it again? Why would we be playing it again?
The ranks, medals.
I did not. We're not
tails.
Going to try to do that.
You're gonna crash!
Alright, now that we've gotten the meme out of the way.
What am I gonna do with you?
Tails, you big drip.
I'm gonna have to bury the bodies.
I never noticed there were curtains in those windows.
He's gonna have to bury the bodies now. Now, I like to run around at the speed of sound.
Drown yourself.
I got places to go, man. You gotta follow that rainbow.
Wrong game.
Woo! Okay, let's just go. Let's just hop right on in. Emerald Coast Action Stage. Woo! Oh, just like his running animation, it's just so much fun. Boom, boom, boom.
The soundtrack in this game is amazing. If you haven't noticed, like the music right here.
Why couldn't this stage have been in the PC and console versions of it of Sonic Generations.
You're not gonna get the checkpoint?
No, screw checkpoints.
Alright.
I'm a dude, 360 no scope.
Never mind, you got one.
Darn it all.
You could have done a shortcut there, dude. See, this is why you give the controller to me, because
no,
I can...
Oh, I have to face the toughest boss in the game. Clipping.
Not Woo! Falling through the loop. That's the toughest boss.
Oh. Here we go.
Wow.
Oh my gosh, this game is so hot.
I thought I was bad at this.
All right. Killer whale time.
Whale of a tail.
A tail of a whale.
Tail. Whale of
it's
tails?
It's Free Willy!
No, it's Echo the Dolphin.
No, it's Echo's big brother, Willy.
Oh, speaking of which, if you don't know, they've actually found a prototype for an unreleased Echo game, which is interesting. I don't really care about Echo, but I know some people, like, just lose their minds over
Echo
that game.
Echo the Dolphin! And... what?
Woo! Alright, just walk over there. You don't need to spin that everywhere.
What?
You kind of do, but...
What is going on?
Walk up there.
I'm trying.
Oh my god. Okay, spin dash up there.
Oh my gosh, why?
See, Alex, this is why you let me play. Because I actually know how to play this game.
I can do it. I can parkour. Come on.
Coconut's the monkey.
Oh my gosh. This game. You know what? Screw it. Take the low path.
Don't act like it's the game's fault that you suck.
It's totally the game's fault. I mean, it's fun, and it's good. It was the first Sonic game I ever played.
Me too.
Or, well, more like watched. I mean, they wouldn't let me play it at the summer camp I went to. In fact, they would beat me up for watching them play it. Because I like the story and the characters and Sonic going so fast, because it was so impressive for... prepubescent me. I cannot stick to walls. Why? I want to be Spider Sonic.
Good luck. Come on.
Oh my gosh, I suck so much. I didn't do this badly the first time.
Oh, looks like we're running at a consistent like 50 something FPS.
Wow. That's just beautiful. Oh, yeah. Yes! Show me your boobs!
Okay. I thought we were keeping this G-rated.
Well, it is G-rated, and I said boobs.
Okay. Tell yourself that.
Yes, I will. It was a Captain Falcon joke that should not belong here for any real reason, because this is a Sonic game and not Captain Falcon Nima Mababa. Oh my gosh, the spinning.
Whee! Dolphins. Tails is just sitting there. I've crashed my plane, I have nothing left to live for.
Which is true. Yeah. You want the controller now?
Fine.
You want it?
Yeah.
Yeah, not bad.
Or do you want me to take on the boss?
Only took you 4 minutes!
Well, I'm sorry, I'm not epic. Awesome, super special, awesome speedrunner.
Oh god, the origin of that horrible phrase. What happened anyway? I love how his tails like come up to like the middle of his back.
He sounds like a little girl.
No, it sounds like they kidnapped a kid off the street and just told him to do the voice of Tails. Ta-da!
This is not scripted at all.
Whoa!
Look at my ears.
Yeah, I just found this, you know, ancient, incredibly powerful artifact. You know, no big deal. Just
floating
found
in the
it.
Sky. Yeah, supercharged.
You got
no
me
tails.
Pregnant.
We can't talk about that here. Put some clothes on. Put some clothes on, for Pete's sake.
God, I hate Tails' theme song.
Now you can play with Tails. Oh my gosh, why am I doing the
There we go.
Yep, free camera. Isn't free cameras just great?
Oh god. Yeah, you can move it. Free camera.
Free cameras for everyone. Ugh. Oh, you didn't want to explore? Oh well.
Nah, we'll see that stuff later. Soon. We won't tell you what time. Just soon. It's always departing from the Mystic Ruins, never anywhere else. Alright, there we go.
Alright, you think you can get over there, or are you gonna just... What? What? That's how you get back? I thought you could do the tails and the butt cock.
You could do that. Let's see what this guy has to say. Oh.
If you'd stop trying to kill him...
Look around, the train's packed with exhausted people, but look at me, I'm full of energy!
Right. Yes, you definitely standing I like the air.
I like how the tracks just end. Look at that.
Wow.
Tracks just end.
Alright, get in. We're going off the rails!
Except we're on the rails, because that's how you...
Shut up.
Oh god, and then the Mystic Ruins theme music. I don't like it. I've listened to it so many times.
If it isn't Sonic!
If it isn't...
Look, it's a giant talking egg!
Yes.
I am Dr. Robotnik, the greatest scientific genius in the world!
Not according to the official Sonic canon anymore.
What do you want? I love how they wrote that in the subtitles. They wrote, what do you want?
Yeah.
Oh! Oh!
Epic
oh! That's too real! That is too real, Sonic! Oh, savage! Oh, man!
Lay epic burn.
Okay. Where did he store that thing? Just in the middle of the ocean?
What? He probably puts it in the same place where Sonic puts all the Chaos Emeralds and Chili Dogs and whatnot.
Good point. I like how they actually put detail on the computer panel in front of him. Alright. Alright, guys. This is an incredibly difficult boss fight. I think I'm going to lose every single one of my lives.
I know. I used to have a hard time with it back in the day.
Yeah.
Although I never played this game that much.
Aw, oh, crap. I got it wrong.
Oh. No, you'll have to lose your life. No.
No, I need to show you guys the proper way to beat this boss.
Oh my god.
I've already failed. See, this boss is so difficult, like...
You have to one-hit KO him?
No, you don't have to, but I like doing it.
Behold, everyone, you know Gerard the Completionist? Well, meet Logan the Perfectionist. Wow.
Great game design.
Wow, you beat it in the time it takes me to complete Green Hill Zone.
I've taken poop slower than that.
Really? Poop jokes? We are a finer quality caliber.
I've peed for longer than that.
I'll let you do the next action stage, because I know you like doing action stages.
Action!
Look at me! Bumpin' up. Tails, you derp hole! What are you doing?
Idiot. Yeah, don't try to get it back. Just stand there.
Just like Paper Mario in the Color Splash trailer.
Well, Eggman just fondles the emerald.
Snappy poos!
How would Sonic know what Chaos's name is? Unless he's just like... What's a chaos, there we go.
Yes.
You big drip! Just throw the emerald at him.
Transformation! I now have a robo arm!
I have bones.
Did the stone tablets predict that it'll turn on you?
The stone tablets that I have to take to loosen my stool.
Also, the stone tablets that you use to summon Dark Gaia.
Yes.
Those work out for you? Everything you use betrays you.
Why do you have to do it on Station Square, though?
It's not Robotnik Land, it's Eggman Land, you dorks. Eggman Land. You can't even write the game right? Oh, I know, this is the first...
And apparently he's a ninja. He throws down a smoke bomb and disappears. I'll have to eat all the emeralds before he does.
Tails sold them all for PCP. Once they gathered the chaos emeralds, I'm not singing the rest of that because it's a very naughty song by Ninja Party, the Game Grumps Party thing. They write very naughty video game songs.
Thank you, camera.
You're welcome, Mr. Huss.
Sonic is still pretty fast, even when you're carrying this.
I wish you could control Eggman in this game. I mean, he's like... Well, I think he's faster than Sonic.
You can, you just have to do hacking.
Just drop it.
Like, there's a... there. Like, if you change, like, a certain value in the code or whatever, you know, you can play as Eggman or T'Challa in action stages. Look up a video of Eggman in SADX anyways.
Alright, get that chaos.
Oh man, that music.
Them homing attacks, though. Eh, whatever. Magna shields!
So,
alright, boing, boing, boing.
This is another bit of trivia about this game, is that this level is completely different from what they showed off in pre-release stuff, like magazines, E3, and all that. It's completely different.
Bounce
no
pad.
One knows the real reason why they changed it. Some people speculate that the level was too large for the Dreamcast to handle, you know, stuff like that. Some say that the level was, like, too easy to skip parts of.
We're not in Kansas
but
anymore.
There is a mod for the PC version that will let you play that level because people found an auto demo that was shown off to the press, which basically the game played itself for a little bit. But people have found a way to actually play it, and they've dug into the files and whatever, and found that old Windy Valley after, what, I think they found it in, like, 2015, so it was, like, after 17 years, after basically my whole life, they finally found it. Alright. There we go.
Yeah. You're so interesting, Logan.
I know.
Wow! Super Mario 64!
Alright, now that I've gotten those rings. I love the eagles. You can
tell
this...
I thought we were playing Mario 64, but we're actually playing Mario Kart 64.
This game was made for Americans.
Merca! What? He was going fast, but he was like dawdling with his feet.
Yeah.
Was he like gliding?
Maybe.
Yeah.
Oh look, there's a
Rocket.
Secret. If you get the Lightspeed Dash later on, there was a little line of rings over there.
Woo! Oh,
it's a lot harder to go like straight forward on this analog stick than on the GameCube one, which I'm used to playing this game with. I'm playing this with a PS4 controller right now, so...
Yep. Ain't Steam a Marvel?
Nah, I think it's more of a DC.
I'm asking because, I
love how his legs are still, like, running in the wind.
I'm falling free.
What, you've never played Sonic?
Oh my god. Hi, Tails.
No, indeed.
No! No, it was. He didn't say no. He said, "No." Okay, all right. Let me try to get this straightforward. God, the turning is so sensitive on the PS4 controller.
Right. Why are you running on wind?
I somehow.
Is he a wind bender?
Wind. I think the term is air bender.
Wind bender.
Oh my gosh. Well, he remember he did race the wind spirit.
You're two for two.
He did race the Wind Spirit in Secret Rings. Not that I like to talk about that game.
Nobody likes to talk about the game. It was crap. I mean, the story might have was kind of okay, oh, I God. Guess, but the gameplay. The gameplay.
There we go. But yeah, analog stick on this is a lot more sensitive than the Dreamcast, which I'm sure it was designed for, so... And it doesn't have the notches like on the GameCube, so you can kind of steer yourself, like... There we go!
At that checkpoint! Oh, the epic shortcut!
Yep. I'm a masterclass speedrunner for this game.
Even though you've been doing it for like 3 minutes?
Yeah. I'm out of practice, you know?
Well, let's get you back into shape. Whoa!
I'm making all the risky maneuvers.
Oh my gosh. Woo! I love loop-de-loops and corkscrews and blah blah blah. Whoa! Gotta go fast.
What?
Ah!
Okay, that was the game's fault. That was not me.
Sure.
It's not me, man. It's not me.
Look at him run. Look at him run. Look at that little hedgehog run. Wait, what is that? I thought I saw something.
It's hard to steer.
I thought I saw something gross.
Oh, don't. Do I want to know?
No, you don't. I don't want to know. Nobody Ooh. Wants to know.
And we're going to be seeing that running down a building thing later on.
I like it. I love it.
I want some more of it.
You got this! Don't go for the rings. Get the Chow's Emerald.
The Woo! Chow's Emerald.
Yeah. My turn. Tap in. High five. You took on 2 bosses because I am super lazy. Now I get to do the casino
bad.
Level.
Yeah, not bad.
Not good either. What? Why'd you hit me? Don't hit me.
I didn't hit you.
You guys didn't see if I hit me. Totally
no,
did.
My elbow smashed onto the desk. That was all.
He totally did.
I will if you keep saying that I did.
Wait, don't I need like a key?
Nope. Go back to Station Square, I think, after this.
Yep, here we go. I'm walking up the stairs. Get on a train, because I'm not the fastest thing alive, apparently.
Yep. Well, not on train tracks.
Sonic logic.
Oh, look, it's sunset. And that woman is just standing there with her kid.
In case you couldn't tell, I like rolling around.
Yeah.
Alright, spin dash!
So you know where to go, right?
Stop, drop, and roll! Aren't you glad that this isn't that game?
Yes.
Stop, drop, and roll! Bounce pad! Okay, where's the sewers? Gotta get to the sewers. Here we go. I guess I go over here. And... Whoa. Oh. Jumping. Oh my gosh. Why, Sonic? Why can't you be more like Mario?
Get them shoes!
Ooh.
Now you've got light speed shoes.
I got
Thank
Nike.
You, Navi.
You hold the action button to store up power. Once you have enough power, release the button and you can do the light speed dash. The light speed dash lets you race toward rings at
okay,
light speed. As long
whatever.
As you have a trail of rings, you can go just about anywhere.
Skip. The tutorial, because I don't care. I just got Nikes. Ready?
Go!
I like that how he uses that in the Super Mario Brothers Z fight with Mecha Sonic. Ah!
Ha ha!
Curse you!
Oh god. Do I have to do this for you?
No, you don't. You don't. You don't. And how do I change the air more off?
Shoulder buttons.
Okay, that's how you do it. Alright. Ready? Any second? Finally.
And now you're in some guy's store. Exciting gameplay! Billy Hatcher and the giant egg!
It's funny because it's true. You know it. And now I normally win.
Sonic the Jaywalker!
Whoa. Whoa! Wait, hold on.
Wow, look at that pixelated sky.
We've got a special for couples right now. Cute couples getting free. Only cute
Sonic
ones?
And Tails.
Only cute ones?
Oh, I mean, no, no. Hotel.
Hotel Transylsonicia. Oh, that my gosh, I deserve to be punished for that
you
one.
You deserve to be shot.
Well, so does everyone. What?
Do your little wah!
Ready?
Ready!
Wow, what a complicated way to get into a public facility.
Mm-hmm.
Get the Chaos Emerald. Alright, time to play the slots. Okay, we're not gonna
just like
we're
a
not
real,
gonna bank any rings this way.
Just like a real slot machine. You punch it and money comes out. And the casino operators are totally fine with that.
Whoa, not where I wanted to go. Let me look at you. This is the ball. Jump onto switch deposit your rings. How many do I need anyway?
I think like 500.
Wow, that's a lot of rings.
It might be 400, I forget.
Alright, well let's play some pinball. Okay, how do I... Oh, control both. Well, this is how you get rings. Sonic is a pinball. Ooh! Kick back. Woo.
Honestly, by pinball game standards, this mini game isn't really that good, but I mean, I guess you'd really only care if you're a pinball junkie like me. Pinhead, I guess, is the correct term. Okay. Just
wow.
Going into the same ramp every single time. See, like, as someone that, like, actually plays pinball,
uh-oh.
I'm looking at this and I'm like, oh, God, you're doing it all wrong. Ooh, go in there.
Woo!
Wow.
Yes, I'm not all that good.
Remind me to do two-player pinball with you sometime.
Uh-oh.
Final
Eggman. I lost rings?
Yep.
Curse you. Wait,
I love how
classic
they...
Amy?
They're all classic. Even Eggman.
Oh, good. I'm in a place I can actually score some rings. I think.
I could do one of the pinball games if you want.
Oh.
Yeah.
I don't... Oh, I could
get
just...
Get the bomb! There you go.
Oh my gosh, I just lost all the rings.
Who can say where the...
Oh my gosh, I suck so much.
Seriously, though, listen to that soundtrack. It's amazing.
Aw. Darn.
Wow.
No. No, I'm getting that one.
Get them rings.
The ring rings.
The Ringling Brothers. Oh, get invincibility.
I don't know where it is, and I'm not going for it.
You just missed it.
I don't care.
You could have light speed dashed to it.
I don't care. I'm not going for it.
And then he has to shake himself off.
Wow.
I don't know what that noise is about. Go in the shower. Wait, no. Go in the shower and sit there.
Oh my gosh. You just like... What?
Apparently some people find this sexy.
Yeah, I'm... Just no.
I told you about Sonic Passion, right?
No, and...
Okay.
Oh, hold on.
Look it up.
I forgot to wash my hands.
Jump
you
into
did
the...
wash your hands, Tails. I'm not touching you. I'm not.
Tails, I'm not touching you or your baby.
I'm not touching you tonight,
Tails. Yeah. Sonic! Nope. I don't touch filthy people.
Alright.
I mean, maybe that's why they wear gloves.
This is my favorite part of the level.
Yeah. Yes.
Whoa.
Shake him! Or you could use the glitch.
What's the glitch?
It's to basically, like, skip your way into the Chaos Emerald, and you can beat the level in 7 seconds that way, but you, like, no rings required, but it's pretty difficult to do. I've never gotten it.
Oh, card and pinball.
Oh, this is the Knights one.
Well, it's done.
This yeah, this is based off the only Sega Saturn game that most people could name. You might want to try hitting the ball.
Oh.
See, you only have one ball now. You have to protect your balls, man. Get them cards.
That's useless, isn't it?
What?
Me hitting that thing.
Yeah. I think...
Me doing that.
Wait. Oh, you can do the flippers individually with the shoulder buttons. Two pair! Ooh, get the courage! Uh-oh. Watch as Sega shamelessly reuses models and environments from a Sega Saturn game.
Just what?
See, before Sonic played pinball, he took a ton of acid. It's not if you know how to play pinball. I offered to take over. Try to get that last target. Oh, you can't tilt, can you? Oh, never mind, you can.
Oh my god.
I need to play Knights. I think I actually have it on Steam, I just haven't played it, like, at all.
Oh. I thought this was the best level. That's not true. It's the worst. I now realize why everyone hates the casino stages.
We haven't gotten to the worst levels, trust me. You know what I'm talking about.
I do.
You do.
I do?
You know which worst levels I'm talking about.
But we're not playing Sonic 06.
Oh, not talking about Sonic 06, I'm talking about in this game.
Woo! That was funny.
Speaking of which, we have 06 lives now. Seriously, well, there is one reason to love Casinoopolis. Even if the gameplay isn't that good, it's a really good-looking stage, and the soundtrack is on point, just like the rest of the game. Well, except for the vocal songs, but... Like, listening to the music right now is just...
Alright. Got 200. Uh-oh. Danger is lurking around every turn.
Got places to go. Wait. Yeah, danger is lurking around every turn.
Trust
got
your
feelings. Got to live in... I can't believe I forgot that for a second.
Ugh. Yeah, seriously, danger is lurking around every turn. And how All right. do I get up there?
Jump and then light speed dash.
Ow.
Or hold down the light speed dash, and then jump and try to get to it.
Holy fudge nuggets. Of course, that's all useless now. And he just stops for no reason.
They'll make like this weird grunting sound. when they climb. It's weird.
Alright, let's go dump these. Dump.
I'm gonna have to feed the dogs and take them outside soon, so.
Alright, don't worry, but as soon as this level's over, we'll end it off. Oh no. No pinball. We gotta deposit first.
I would like to make a deposit.
A 257 rings. Wait, what's going on? I'm being shaken for all I'm worth!
I think you might be able to get... Oh... Spin...
Oh...
Wait a sec.
They have a ceiling.
Oh, it does?
Yeah, see?
Aw, oh, that's...
I guess... Just a little more.
Dang it, Sonic Team.
Maybe the slots will help.
So, why exactly does a casino have a shower room?
You know what you get? You get to have a turn at the pinball. You want a turn at the pinball?
Yeah, I'll All do right. it.
There you go. Here's
you're gonna give me this one, huh?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, but I get to deposit. I give up, because we're 11 minutes in. this section is... This episode is taking way too long. You gotta finish it up.
Come on.
You tilted too much, man.
I did. But like, as a pinball game, this really isn't that well designed. Especially with the camera angle changing like that. Yeah, like, the physics are nothing like real pinball. The music is good.
Why do you keep hitting that one thing? Oh.
It's, like, impossible not to hit, like, it puts you in there.
Jeez.
There we go.
Goal to this one is getting the cards.
Yeah. What? Okay. That makes sense.
I mean, you know, for this casino, I mean, I see Sonic being able to play this, but imagine if regular patrons tried to play these games.
Yeah. Like, this is like some nightmare death hell casino.
Yeah.
From hell.
Where it forces you to... Where, like, really forces you to... curl up into a ball and be bopped around.
See, and then Sonic takes acid and he starts dreaming about this, like, purple thing that flies around in the night.
Wait, didn't they team up with Sonic in Worlds Unite?
I don't know. I haven't read that much of Worlds Unite.
Got one pair.
Yay.
I guess you can lose now on purpose or whatever, because I think we have
to try to get
rings.
As many rings as we can, boy.
Oh, we just need to end the level, man.
It's like we're going through time
on acid.
Yeah, if I watched Doctor Who I would hum the theme, but I can't remember how it goes.
I don't even know. I can take over here.
Nah, I got these.
No, I'll
replace
that. You know what? Yeah. Dude,
whatever.
You had to do
light speed
dash.
Yeah, I realize
that
now.
Ready?
Go.
I got
a shield.
Yeah, you can get, like, way more rings down here than in the games, I think. It's harder than I remember. Wow. Epic skills.
Mm-hmm.
You are so good at
this. I got the skills to pay the bills.
If snails had to pay bills. Well, we don't have to pay bills yet. But we do need money.
Mm-hmm.
For things.
For stupid nerd hobbies.
Like YouTube.
Yeah.
Please like and subscribe.
This isn't a hobby, this is a career, Mom!
Well, how much money have you made? 5 cents.
Nothing!
I haven't enabled monetization yet.
Yeah.
Oh. What?
Yeah, dry yourself off.
Every single time. Every time. What? I get to make the deposit. Right?
Come on. Alright. Fine, you climb up the ladder.
Yes, I will. I will!
Right. You play Snake's ladder.
We should totally have enough rings.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Yahoo!
Okay, no. I'm not gonna play pinball. No pinball. Out of the way, Navi. Wow. More money in here than I remember. Time to get shaken loose for all I'm worth.
Give me your money!
Oh.
And somehow it turns from rings into coins, and I have no clue how.
Who knows what the
625.
Yes!
Yes!
Finally! Defeated! This level.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Well,
not bad.
No, I'm not. I guess we'll just watch the cutscene and...
Wait, alright, so keep watch during the cutscene. Oh yeah, let me pick that up. Alright, so look at the sky. When you can, or just kinda...
Yeah, when it wakes up.
No, wait.
Yeah, we'll see a little Easter egg.
Yeah.
But first, Eggman, what?
It fell out of my butthole!
No,
jeez!
Jeez, Eggman! What did you ever touch?
And then as Tails is just standing there. So Sonic gets roofied.
I thought you got gas.
Well. God, Tails' eyelashes.
What happened to that emerald we just had?
It got stolen, you big drip.
I guess Eggman's got one of them. But the other one's safe.
In my butthole.
That means his two to our one.
Wait, he's trying to take the Chaos Emeralds? That's not desperate, that's just what he's usually doing. And then...
Oh, there's Cream.
Cream the Rabbit, who's glitching. Horribly.
Everything's glitching. Well, everyone, thank you so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, all that. Leave us a comment down below for if you want more. The train headed for-